Missing someone. Hey everyone, what's up? And thank you so much for visiting my channel and you're watching My Limitless World by Devanshi. Hey lovely, today shout outs go to Devolina Vlogs, Riddhi and Lavanya Show, Murtaza Fazal, DJ's World and Jaya Yadav, and the big shout out goes to Queen Prachi. If you also want to check out the description box.
So guys, for today's video, I am super duper excited because today I'm creating a stationery haul video. So काफी लोग सोच रहे होंगे कि stationery haul video तो मैं बनाती रहती हूँ, तो आज इतनी excitement की बात क्या है? Guys, today's excitement part is that I have ordered stationery products worth $50 from a foreign website. Oh my god. So yes guys, I haven't purchased any stationery yet in my life from any foreign website. Yeah, I have purchased different things, like I purchased squishies, I have purchased some books, but I haven't purchased stationery in my life yet, and this was my first time, and I am super duper excited to share this whole stationery experience from a foreign website with you. I really hope you're going to like this video, and without any further ado, so guys, today the stationery which I have ordered is from a website known as Stationery Pal or Stationery Pal, whatever you want to pronounce it. And this website is actually a Malaysian website on which you can shop cutest stationery. This type of stationery is actually not available in India. That's why I decided to shop from there. And the point is that all the stationery which I'm going to show you is actually my birthday gift, which I ordered before my birthday, but it has been received by me today. First of all, let me show you the stationery package. This is the stationery package. I received it just 30 minutes ago. Actually, I ordered this parcel on 28th of September, and I was really excited. It was 10 days before my birthday. My birthday is on 8th October, and you can also watch my birthday gift haul, link in the description box. These guys, I ordered it on 28th December, and I was hoping that it will come before my birthday, but sadly I was really disappointed because it didn't arrive on my birthday. But still, I got it today. I'm very happy, and this is actually a birthday gift, so that's why I'm more excited. So I am super duper excited, and I'm feeling very very curious right now to see what is there. So on this website, you have to do the payment in US dollars. You can even do it in Australian dollars and Singaporean currency. But I did it in US dollars, and the total was around $55, I think, including the shipping. So the shipping cost is around $10-$12. It increases according to the items which you are adding into your cart. So yeah, be aware of that. And the second point is that shipping takes around 13 to 14 days because first the products come from Malaysia to China and then China to India. And products are very sanitized, so there is no need to worry about it. And yeah, let's just see what we got in this package. So this is the packet which I received. It has been shipped by the government service of Malaysia, China and India, and it comes in a very cute pink type of packet, and here it says Stationery Pal. I am very very excited. And by the way guys, if you want to buy any stuff or if you're interested in the website, then I have given a link in the description, so do check it out. Okay, I can't wait anymore, so let's open it up. Oh, I'm super excited. Let's see. So the packaging is pretty cute, and first sneak peek can be taken by you guys. I don't know if you're able to see anything or not. Okay, now it's my turn. Guys, if you don't know, I've ordered a lot of cute stuff. That sounds super excited. Oh my god. Here is what I can see right now, and I have ordered around 20 items in total, I think so. I don't really remember, but yeah, let's get started. Okay, so firstly, I'm just gonna close my eyes. I'm gonna pick one thing. So firstly, oh, this is a cute. Oh, it is so cute. Oh my god. first of all, we have received a cute little bear. Actually, this bear is an extra gift. Whenever you will order anything from this website, you will get an extra gift. Oh, that is so great. I just love it. So, this is such a cute little bear charm. And you can attach it as a keychain. So, I got this free as an extra. So cute. Okay, after that, I'm not going to close my eyes every time because it is going to take forever. So I'm just going to pick stuff and then going to show you. Firstly, I can see, what is that? Oh yeah, I remember this. What is this? Okay, the first, secondly, I got this. This is actually an eraser. It is very thin. Order stuff which is more than $40, then you will get this eraser free. So I got it. And it has a cute sticker which says just for you. This is super adorable. I can't get how cute it is. And yes guys, if you want 8% discount on your order, then don't at all forget to apply this code magic 8. Yeah, don't at all forget to apply this code magic 8 to get 8% off on your whole order including the shipping. Okay, so I got this is actually also a freebie. After that, I got, what is that? Stickers! Okay, first of all, let me just pick out all the stickers which are here. So I have picked a lot of items together. So let's see what they are. Firstly, I ordered these stickers. These are very amazing and different kind of stickers. And these are bunny stickers. And these are transparent. Have you ever seen transparent sticker in your life? I haven't, and that's why I really wanted to try this because I'm a stationery addict. These are so cute. Oh my god. And after that, I got these stickers. These are deco stickers. So these are like a book. You can open it and inside there are cute stickers. Here at the back, it's mentioned that which type of design stickers you will get. Oh, these are so cutie. Sorry, please ignore my madness. I'm really mad whenever I get cute stuff, so you have to bear with me. Anyway, I got these cute stickers, and actually there were different themes available in these. After that, I got these two stickers. These are kind of like transparent ones. Oh, these are again very pretty. So I have pink theme ones and these beige theme ones, and each packet consists of 40 stickers, which are oh my god. Oh, then I got these. Oh, these are sticky notes. These are sticky notes in planet theme, and I picked up Earth sticky notes. I wanted to pick more, but still I just picked one, and these are the Earth ones. Oh my god, this looks super realistic. This is it feels like a treasure bag whenever I'm picking up things in this. Oh, this is such a great feeling, man. Okay. What is that? Okay, wait. What is that, bro? Okay. Oh, I got their iconic bubble wrap, which is having hearts. Cute, very cute. I'm addicted to the bubble wrap now. First of all, in this bubble wrap, I got a glue stick. Yeah, this is a glue stick which looks like a pen, but it is a glue stick. I don't know whether you are able to see it or not, but it is very adorable. After that, I got this highlighter. Oh, this is so cute. It is like a tube and you can open it like this. Oh my god, this is so cute. Then I got a white pen. Actually, I am having a white pen, but I have misplaced it. You can expect this from me, okay? But I have misplaced it. It was from Uniball and I really used to love that pen, and now I'm not able to find it in the market. That's why I had to order one white pen. And you can't see, but this is so cute. A white pen. This is amazing. And then I got the most adorable thing in this whole world. This is a sticker book. Guys, look at it. It's a sticker book. It's a very cute bear themed sticker book. And inside these all are stickers. These all pages are stickers. And in the bonus, you also get pattern paper stickers at the end. These are amazing. This is such a good item for journaling. I love it. I picked these three items now. Let's see what they are. First of all, I picked up these loose sheets from the brand Campus. These were very affordable. And these are white sheets, so they can be used for any purpose. After that, I picked up this. Oh yeah, I ordered this. This is actually an activity kind of book. This is a Rosy Posy book. Rosy Posy is actually the brand. And this is having very cute stickers inside. Adorable. Oh, I love it. It is so cute, bro. They are so good for journaling. If you are a journaling addict, you like diary writing, you like stationery, then you have to check out this website. And then I got this. This is actually a bear themed cute tape. I'm gonna cry. These are very, very cute items. Okay. This time we picked up a lot of stickers. These all are stickers. Okay, firstly we picked up these watercolor stickers which look super duper realistic. This each sticker pack consists of 6 sticker sheets. That's amazing. Dude, they are amazing. I love them. After that, I picked up these stickers which are in shapes. These are the 4 sticker sheets which you'll get inside. They're very pastel. After that, I picked up sticky memo. Oh my god, this is so good for planning your day. It is amazing. I love it. Amazing products. I got a thank you card from them. Wow. God, I got so many stickers. I got these rabbit stickers, bear stickers. Oh, these are my favorite. Girl stickers and the pink rabbit stickers. And after that, I got this. This is a glue which I have seen that a lot of foreign YouTubers are using these days. That's why I had to try it. This is from the brand Norino. It is adorable. So firstly, we have this small packet in which there are very cute stickers. After that, I have this highlighter set. This was at a very great deal. I got these highlighters just for $1. That's why I purchased them. There are 4 different amazing colored highlighters. And I got this sharpener. You know that cute sharpeners and cute erasers are something which I can't stop myself from buying. That's why I had to buy this. And this is so cute. This is a bear themed sharpener. So then I have picked these things. First of all, I got this a small little book. I purchased this book because it has cute patterns of flowers inside it, and these are very, very good for journaling and diary writing and all. And after that, I picked up this washi tape set. This is a pink washi tape set. This was also a very good deal product. Cute. And then I picked up these ketchup bottles, and these are actually pen caps. You can use them as pen caps, pencil caps, whatever, pencil toppers. Oh, firstly I picked up this very mini notebook. This is such a small notebook. The size is very cute and small, and actually I've seen a lot of foreign YouTubers purchasing it, so I had thought to buy it. Then I have this. This is actually a cake themed washi tape. Inside there is washi tape. I don't know how they can sell so much cute stuff online at a very great price. And after that, I have this ruler. This is a cat paw ruler. And after that, we are left with very little stuff. So I have these 3 items. These are the last items. Oh yeah, first of all, I have this. This is the Milan Copper Capsule Eraser Plus Sharpener Combo. At one side you will get the eraser and the second side you will get the sharpener. This is very adorable. It was for $3. I thought it was a bit overrated, but still I find it very good. After that, I got one tape. I purchased this tape for my journaling. And last but not the least is such a unique product. I guess this is the last product. Yeah, So the last product is this. This is a little charm which says Pisces on it. And I am actually Libra. My sign is Libra. But there is Pisces because my father is Pisces and my father is the only one who did the payment. So that's why this is a free gift they give. Oh, this is so cute. I haven't purchased it. This is a freebie actually. And that's all. That was the stationery haul video from Stationery Pal. OMG, I am still thinking that how the products are so adorable, freaking cute. They are amazing. I just love these products. And today, I think that my wait for these products was worth it. I superbly loved the products. They are completely worth it. Don't miss out these products. Please go check out the website and buy them right now. And don't forget to use the discount code MAGIC8 to get 8% off on your whole order. If you like this video, then don't forget to like this video, subscribe the channel, and also do press the bell button so that you can be notified whenever I upload a new video. And I'll meet you soon. Bye bye.